something we all need for our lives to make sense. It's called emotional intelligence. You might hear it called EI or EQ. What it means is emotional literacy for me and for you. Emotional intelligence develops the mind and helps us make sense of our feelings inside. What a wonderful world it's going to be with more and more emotional literacy. Now peace has been sung about in many a song. Everybody wants that we all get along. Yet finding a roadmap to get us all there is going to take more than I hope and I care. Emotional intelligence develops the mind and helps us make sense of our feelings inside. What a wonderful world it's going to be with more and more emotional literacy. Managing feelings is what it's about, without stuffing them down or acting them out. Emotional intelligence develops the mind and helps us make sense of our feelings inside. What a wonderful world it's going to be with more and more emotional literacy. Emotions can do a lot of harm or create more harmony. We can drown in our unchecked feelings, or we can learn a better way to be. Emotional intelligence develops the mind and helps us make sense of our feelings inside. What a wonderful world it's going to be with more and more emotional literacy. Emotional intelligence develops the mind and helps us make sense of our feelings inside. What a wonderful world it's going to be with more and more emotional literacy.